Come on, stop running away. Unsurprising. Not totally unsurprising. Partially my fault for letting him just get stuck in the corner like that. I need to make sure that he's more just in the middle so I can keep dodging around him. I don't want to use up all my beast blood pellets, so we'll see how that goes. I think I'm going to use maybe one or two more. After that, I don't think I want to spend any more, because they are kind of a precious commodity for a little while. Not too bad at all.